embarking on an industrial transformation agenda to make Ghana the manufacturing hub for Africa. So we have a 10-point agenda. And one of these 10 pillars of our agenda is the development of strategic anchor industries. You know, we've been depending on cocoa and gold for over 100 years. We need to change that. And so these strategic anchor industries are new growth pools for our economy. Fortunately, garments and textiles is one of the strategic anchor industries. So it means that the sector policy framework is also there to support you as a sector.